Nate from New Mad World Films. Today we're doing SSX 3. I don't know what exactly you're doing, so here's the other guys to explain.
I'm Rico, and we're playing Peak 1 Jam.
Radio Big Bang. I'm Lucas.
What are you doing?
Commentary.
And?
Your mom.
I was going to say Eaton. But I'm Sean, and I'll be doing the races.
Now here I go with this trick event. I get greedy enough.
Hello. You get greedy, I just restart. But dude, you did like almost double that score last time.
What?
You almost doubled that score last time.
Oh, and I got to this point?
No, well, I'm just saying overall in this run.
If that can.
I don't know whose this was. It's not open. I think this is Rico's.
Yeah, that's mine. The Coke?
Yeah. Yep.
They usually stay colder when they're like in the cooler and not on the hip.
Yeah. Kind of forgot about it.
You don't know me.
That's right, guys. We've got our own cooler.
Yep.
Oh, with big spenders.
Yep.
I like.
Did anybody notice how the front end of her board was in the ground and she was just like...
It's a nose press. Yeah, it's a nose press.
Yeah.
You can't nose press into snow, you'll flip over.
This isn't real.
Yeah, did you see her using the force to flip the board under her?
And to keep it at equal distance. In real life, their feet don't come off those things on purpose.
Yeah.
It's rumbling.
It's right behind me. I'm gonna hit a rock. Nope. There it is.
Treat.
Yeah, rock. By the time you didn't check yourself and instead wrecked yourself, you were already at the goal, so it didn't matter.
I want more.
You did, in fact, wreck thyself.
Did it. Money.
Lego gives you 11 minutes, and you finished it in like 4 minutes.
Well, it's continued on to the next track.
Oh, it is? Okay.
Yeah. For the race, you're going to be going down all the races.
Have you found the volume knob on your MCOM yet?
In 1-0.
Yeah. Is it 3 heats against everyone?
No, it's just you and going down once.
Well, if it's just me, then I can be okay.
Get on there. Guess not.
Grind that rock.
So wait, how far down are you going?
To the slope style. From the first episode.
I would have, like, accidentally gone to the lodge or something.
They block it off.
Oh, okay.
And if you happen to get over there, I'm sure they'll reset you.
Oh.
Right into the rock.
Broken legs. in the face.
Unless you, you know, stop all momentum and grab onto it.
Yep.
Like that.
Like that. Except it didn't land on it. Still not that way.
What are you doing? I'm
trying to get on a rail, but not go the wrong way. Go the other way.
And now you're...
And now I'm off of it. Same bit. Oh. On my butt.
Super. Oh, can't go up the hill.
So cheap.
You're totally gonna fail this because you won't make it in time.
Yep. Get on it.
I like how you still have, like, almost a 40 times multiplier.
Would have had more if I could have
played. Now he's got a 40 times multiplier. Try hard.
Well, yeah, look. You way over doubled the score already.
Up.
Did you get the train, too?
Okay, that was fucking greedy.
Do it again. That was greedy.
You didn't get any of those points, did you?
Every time I left the...
Oh, I guess, every time you landed on another rail, right?
Every time I leave the rail, yeah.
Leave it?
Yep.
Treat.
Get that 3,000. Damn it.
Gotta go fast.
Man, you could've got that 10 times multiplier.
Yeah. Oh well. Well above the goal.
Yeah, you only like almost
tripled it.
Yeah. Booty. booty, yeah.
Got trading cards.
Trading cards.
Keep one race.
We're back with EA Radio Big.
Oh boy.
Somebody dances too much.
Because he's high.
She just needs Adidas to sit on.
Wait, so you made it down there?
What?
Oh. Maybe there's more to... Is there more to the race, or is it the same thing?
There's... You have more distance to cover.
I was gonna say, like... They gave you 11 minutes to do it.
Yeah, you have another track to go through. I only had one track.
Gotcha.
You have this, the first race, and then Metro City again.
Oh, I have to go all the way through Metro City?
Yep.
Hmm. How's that even... fit in with the rest of this theme, you know?
Cause
how does it flow?
It's all connected.
But is it... Is there just a city in the middle? Like a huge
industrial
city? Are
we gonna get metaphysical?
It doesn't exist.
Is there a huge freaking city in the middle of the mountain range?
Is there a mountain within a mountain? In Mountception?
Yes. Just for the sake of its name.
I think you just blew my freaking mind. There is no city. There is no snow.
There is no snow.
So, that plane is definitely what caused the avalanche, huh?
Yep.
Oh, what? What a dick. How? I like that. It's just like, eh. I'm just gonna puff up right here.
Yep. That money.
I was gonna say he's gonna miss it like last second. Treat.
Oh god.
Got it.
Alright. Should probably do some Uber tricks, huh?
If you want.
Meh. I don't really want to. Yeah, I like that. Ooh.
Apparently it did then.
Why am oh what the
this is a stop.
I'm just gonna stop. I'm just gonna stop in the middle of the track.
Yeah.
I'm enjoying the trees and the nature and
the avalanches.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's the one heading in on the right.
Oh. You weren't kidding.
I wasn't.
Oh.
I can do this. I'm good, bro.
Yeah.
I did that trick already.
Yeah.
I don't care.
Thought you were gonna hit the top of that.
Oh, oh, right into the tree.
Got you too, bunny. Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
That'll be fine.
Yeah.
They already can take it in your face.
Big white cloud. Or big. I don't know. Something with white. Because it's snow.
A big.
And it's also jizz.
Long.
Snow and white. Also jizz.
Alright, which way do I go?
It'll tell you. It should be the one that says race. Red arrow.
Right. Feels just like a free roam though. Ooh, that's not good.
Well, you're still on time.
11 seconds down. Or behind.
No, that was like 0.11. It was like 0 seconds.
You're like right on time.
Yeah.
Right.
Gotta boost that.
And then go left.
There you go.
So why didn't you just go left all along?
If you went left, he would have went in the big air, but he can't because he's blocked out.
I know, it's
it would be easier just to go left.
I mean, if you're going to go right and then go back left, then you would have just
been over there in the first place.
You would have been over there, yeah, you would have been over there in the first place.
Wait, do I have to?
No,
no,
you
okay. Got nice going right into the wall.
I was scared because I was like, dude, it's over there. What's going on? Yeah. About to be this. Forfeit, you went the wrong way.
Yep.
No money. It's not about the money, bro.
All about the money.
It's not about,
it's about the glory.
The glory. The honor. Shrek boom.
Still got the money.
Got the money on my face.
Got the money shot all
over. Yeah, you also got that big piece of wood in your face. wood.
I've heard that once or twice. I can't do any rail tricks unless I have super, right? Or Uber.
Yeah. You can't stand.
What? Aw, life insurance.
Gnarly.
You heard her scream for me. Regular tree. I don't think I'm supposed to go this way. I'm not.
Yeah.
I think this is the way I always went during the races, too.
Yep.
Oh,
I think your face got it too.
And now the downfall.
It's all downhill.
Yep.
Snowboarding joke.
Style.
Yeah, you gotta keep on going. Yeah. Mod, right. Be the king.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever gotten it this far in the game. Yeah.
Some kind of cave demon.
Maybe the basics of the UC snake.
So, oh, jeez.
You're on time.
Yeah, barely. Or is that seconds or is that minutes?
Seconds.
I think it's seconds. Up.
Breaking the rules.
I guess if I could know where the rules are, that'd be helpful. Or the limits.
The guides.
I'm definitely going a lot slower. So slow. I don't remember doing this part of it. Like, oh, I guess this is still.
Yeah, you did say you didn't get that far.
What?
You did say you didn't get that far, right?
Well, no, I'm saying I don't. I thought you were saying it goes into different races and stuff.
Yeah, so what is left? It's more of a marathon than going into the actual race.
Right,
spot.
But I didn't know what race all those benches were from, but then I realized it was the in-between. That's what I was saying. Oh, that's cool.
The landing.
This is one giant hill.
Yep.
That's what a mountain is.
Even then.
It's all super convenient.
Finally do something right and make it.
Yeah.
And then it's like, oh no, it's not good enough. It's never good enough for us, Sean.
Nope. Oh. Need a lot more speed.
No, it won't.
Oh!
Jesus.
So what, was that building just a twig? Anybody else notice that?
Yeah. I can't believe you made that jump.
Seriously.
Oh. Yeah, I'm not gonna question it, because if I do,
something will happen.
Yeah.
Like the game freezes.
Don't say that, it's done that before.
Wait, did I land on a rail? What the fuck happened?
Yep,
snow. There we go. Just waiting for it.
2 minutes left.
You got it. Yes. You got this next hill coming down. Then another one. And then you'll be done.
Oh. I like how I'm not even gonna get Uber. Oh,
what?
I did. And then... what the... this is every single map in Tricky all over again.
Yep. Just got a little bit further.
Oh, come on.
My face can't take it anymore.
Gotta believe.
Just gotta believe.
Yep.
He's not believing, Sean.
Don't believe me.
Seriously.
Let me give this back to you before I throw it.
Okay. I would appreciate that.
Yep.